Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we're gonna go to a new TJ Maxx that I've never been before. So, without further ado, let's jump into the video.
That's kind of cute. And $16. I have a Marc Jacobs purse for $80. I know I do makeup and beauty on this channel, but I don't know if I can find a reminds me of Easter tulips. It's all in here.
Oh, so you guys are, they're good.
For skincare. It started from the morning. I have this one gold makeup mask for $50. Very nice. Very good temperature age difference. Remember, Dr. Bathington. Reviewed on my channel earlier. Oh, gentle. Healing exfoliant. Oh, this is what to do today. Did I like show? So, there's a rumor. Actually, I've seen away sunglasses. I wonder if they have any of this one. I have a lot of cute sunglasses, but I have another Tjmaxx that I went to. They had wave sunglasses. Those are so cute.
Hi guys, so our Tjmaxx was a fail. I mean, they did have good stuff, but it wasn't nothing that I really wanted. They only had that lip palette. I already have the Aurora Glow Kits, and I was debating on the watercolor lip glosses. The only thing I did pick up was this Real Techniques 2 Miracle Mini Eraser Sponges, and they were $2.99. But yeah, they had some decent stuff there, but nothing that I wanted, like I said. But yeah guys, I'm probably gonna be going more often to this Tjmaxx and see what I find. Like any, I'm still on the lookout for the Too Faced agenda planner, so yeah, we'll see if I find it. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this Tjmaxx steals and deals, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you guys haven't already, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.